in the trenches on Vic's channel when your husband was on that live and they was calling him a racist.
But yeah, we kept going on people's lives. We kept going, we went on suicide live. Well, I was dead. I had been.
Wait, no, I'm talking about we went to call for Vic.
Just in all
random.
I'm sorry.
And people came in there in his live calling Sam racist and saying, who's this white dude and all this old BS? And I was like, going in the trenches. And she, you said it on the live of Global's TV that you didn't talk to me. Are you kidding me? You let that lie fly out of your mouth like that? Real talk? You can't be a woman and stand in your truth? Like, come on, for real now. That's why I'm super done with you, because of the fact that you a liar, yo. You a liar. It's funny, huh?
I know.
It's funny.
Why do you think I'm not innocent in this? Have you seen me?
And I'm telling you, I got what
what you're looking for. I got what you're looking for. Oh, and your husband praying me. God on my line said, I got something for your funky ass. He said, I got something for your funky